Hi everyone, this is Golden Pig Reacts, and I'm about to react to episode 12 of Carole on Tuesday. And we left off on quite a cliffhanger. Tuesday got taken away, it seems by maybe some people that her parent or her mom hired. And yeah, I'm interested to see where this goes. All right, from the beginning and play. I guess so there's no opening for this episode. She ran away, but why now? But I wonder how many people would know about that. Ugh, I hate those types of parents. I wonder if her brother is gonna come and. Oh, that's right, it's a birthday as well. I wonder if they'll be able to come together for the finale of the show. And they won't be able to practice with each other either. So. So we have this like montage like thing going on. He's not answering her texts either. What in the world? Huh. I hope they get to perform in the finale. Or at least get the chance to. Burger. That's a big burger. But she's not happy. She wants to be with Carole. I didn't understand a word she said. I knew her brother was going to come in and do something. Hopefully. Okay. Go back to Carol. Huh? That's funny. Yeah, what is that? Well, it seemed like her hand was healing, so. Only look at me. Okay. Okay. What does that mean? I like how the mid cards are like names of songs. You. I knew it. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. like her nickname for her. Oh, yay! Is he gonna fight him? Oh. Oh my gosh. This is like a heist show now. Yeah. Uh-oh. So they got arrested. I'm sure they'll work something out. Hopefully. Oh. Don't think she wants to win by default. Yeah. That's adorable. She can play her guitar now, right? Because it's been a week. Are they gonna make it in time? I feel like I would be really stressed if I had as much preparation time as they did, which is barely any, and to go onto a stage for a final, no less. Now that since she talked about the lyrics, I'm paying attention a little bit more to the lyrics. And I can see why it, I can see why she said that about her, the lyrics reflecting her real life and her thoughts. This reminds me of Girl on Fire by Alicia Keys by saying fire, fire, fire. And they're in jail watching. They're here. I hope they get time to catch their breath before they perform. I hope. Nice. I liked that song. Yeah. And Tao is even smiling. Oh. I wouldn't call it that, but okay. Oh. Erdogan does not seem pleased. Oh, I remember the song. Okay. I like the song. Why do I feel like the end credits are about to roll as they perform? So I'm not saying much, but I'm just like trying to let the song, like just listen to the song. It's a really good song. I like it. That was, I liked that a lot.
Artagon, stand up.
Oh, he's crying. Okay.
You can't control them. Don't control the crowd.
Rules have. Okay. I was gonna say the exact same thing. Oh. Oh. Okay. Nice. Oh. You know what? Everyone's a winner. And also, like, you know. Oh, I'll wait for the episode to end. To be continued. Okay. Yeah, okay. So, I mean, I'm not upset that they didn't win the competition. But I'm glad that they were able to get their, record label, whatever. And Angela seemed pretty happy about it too. But yeah, I'm glad that they made that exception. So I'm really excited. I'm happy for them. And with like a lot of these like talent shows, I feel like the runner-ups are usually the ones that are more successful than the actual winners. Like if you look at American Idol, if you look at The Voice, if you look at America's Got Talent, and even the dance reality TV shows, the runner-ups are usually more successful. So anyway, so yeah, that's it for Carole Tuesday. I look forward to seeing more episodes, and until then, I will see you all in the next video.